Alrighty guys, as the leader of this Google Meet, I have called out this meeting because someone on YouTube copied my work. We don't need the YouTube copyright school because I already know how to request a copyright takedown. Hang on. The video call still being recorded. Okay. All right. Now, where were we? Oh, yeah. All right, the video call is still being recorded. All right. Oops, forgot something. Oh man, now I have to start again. Alrighty, guys, the video is ready to be submitted for copyright takedown.
Nice. It's all okay, it's already set to myself. All right. The copyright owner name's gonna be Evan Corini. Productions. King. Okay, now I just need a phone number. Let's type in my mom's phone number. That way. Let's type in my secondary email. Let's type in teacher. That way it'll be easier. Now it's time to select a country. We're in the United States. So let's find United States. There it is, United States. Zero eight zero six nine. Sending a seven day notice will take a while. So let's hit request move. So let's hit request removal now. Okay. Prevent copies of these videos from appearing on YouTube going forward. If your takedown request is valid, YouTube will make its best effort to prevent new uploads from appearing on the platform. Now I just need a signature. Okay, time for my signature. All right, now I just have to hit submit and then my copyright takedown will be requested. Uh-oh, I have to confirm that I'm not a robot. All right. Copyright takedown under review. I bet the results are going to be in by tomorrow. And I bet the results are going to be in by tomorrow.